There is a whole big cottage industry for racism. If racism went away, a lot of people would be unemployed.
The mob during the Minneapolis riots following the death of George Floyd. A bunch of white thugs, frankly, burning down the city's traditional black and Asian business district while chanting Black Lives Matter. It was literally surreal.
Oh, but we black. You gonna tell me how to be black, right? Y'all don't care about black people.
I am not African. I am 100% American.